Shipyard is the story of the Bellingham Shipyards and its founder, Archibald Weatherby Talbot, a man with no knowledge of boats nor ship construction, yet successfully built the largest privately owned wooden shipyard in the nation. Talbot, an entrepreneur, a man of great integrity, much beloved by his employees, invocating the best principles of American ideals. After the war, Bellingham will go on to build some of the last wooden vessels in the United States, with most going to the navies of France, Belgium, Italy, Norway, Pakistan, Iran, Turkey, Spain, Denmark, Portugal, and the Philippines. But Talbot's legacy doesn't end there, as he would soon revolutionize the entire boating industry by pioneering the very first line of fiberglass pleasure boats in the world. Today, some of these forgotten shipwrights, artisans of a bygone era, the oldest living congressman during World War II, the builders of the very first fiberglass boats, the president of one of the largest shipyards in the United States, and one of this decade's most controversial political authors, tell the story of the Bellingham Shipyards, located in a small unknown community in the Pacific Northwest, led by an unknown individual.